What were you working on in class today?
Nothing. It's sort of a graphic novel.
What kind of story?
I guess you could call it a romance.
Does it have a happy ending?
I don't know.
You don't know how it ends?
No, not yet. I'm sort of stuck, to be honest.
Well, let's hear it. Tell me your story.
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
No? Maybe I could help you with the ending.
Okay. It's about this boy and this girl, and they love each other more than anything, but they can never be together.
Why?
Because there's this curse. Every 17 years they meet, and they fall in love. And then just when they're happiest, the girl dies.
So it's a tragedy? What happens to the boy?
He waits. He doesn't age or change. He remains in love. Years pass, and eventually she returns.
The same girl?
She's changed. She has a new name, new family. She has no memory of him, but he knows it's her. It's her soul, reincarnated.
And they fall in love.
Always.